You just need two things, ghost notes and the minor pentatonic scale. So stay put because this is going to be very interesting. So this is first position or second shape, B flat, C, D, G, F, G, B flat, C, D. So there you go, guys. That was the minor pentatonic scale in all five positions. And stay tuned, guys, because I'm going to teach you in the next video one exercise with two different techniques that will help you visualize all the notes all around the fretboard. See you guys on the next chapter.